That can't be a yes or no question. That's a very long question. The answer is that it's going to face regulation, partly because of the concerns people have with abuses that take place on the net. And so the real issue here is to find the right balance between the rules of regulation and the freedom and openness that has made the internet what it has been in the past and what it is today. And that is the challenge that we face here in the Internet Governance Forum and elsewhere.